Shri Mahesh Munjalji, Chairman and Managing Director, Majestic Auto Limited. I also wholeheartedly welcome and thank Shri Vinay Kaushikji, President NHRD Greater Noida, who has been instrumental in organizing this conclave at GL Bajaj. I feel that this HR conclave is very timely as the digitization of business and society has intensified a new tax-savvy generation of employees entering the workforce, changing the roles and driving organizations to reflect on how they might optimize their talent to gain a competitive edge. The pressure on human resource departments to master the art of talent management and people development has never been more pronounced. As baby boomers and traditionalists transition out of the workforce, a new breed of leadership and employee is taking shape. Hiring the best talent from the industry may be a big concern for the organizations today, but retaining them and, most importantly, transitioning them according to the culture of the organization and getting the best out of them is a much bigger concern now. I think that now, in order to sustain organizational growth and competitive relevance, today's HR executives must create a work environment that supports employee engagement and workforce productivity outside the box. Personally, I feel that today's employees want much more than a job. They want to be part of something rewarding, engaging, and purposeful. They want to contribute to a company in a meaningful way. As a result, culture has shifted from a nice to have to a must have for today's successful companies. I think that here the HR can play a vital role in two ways. First, to build a strong corporate culture. Second, leverage a strong corporate culture to differentiate your company, engage employees, and attract and retain a talented workforce and developing them into the leaders with high performance. I am confident that this conclave will reflect on these aspects and will explore its importance to the workforce today. It will also offer actionable guidance on how to leverage HR for creating competitive edge in the organization's best interest while simultaneously meeting employee quality of life concerns. Once again, a hearty welcome to all. I wish a grand success to the conclave and wish you all a very good luck. Thank you so much.